You know, we've been kind of shut in for like a year. The one thing I feel like everybody's been like yearning for is community, like real community. And it's like the excitement, the connection, all of that. And I felt like that was something really exciting to come out of your house and enter a building, and especially a community center, some place that you know so well, has now changed, and there's this exciting moment in this sort of what was before just a transitional space. You know, it's now this like opportunity to just, I guess, explore and adventure and have fun.
We felt that Typo was a good fit for the community center because we knew that he understood community. We knew that he understood public spaces and how to really transform a space.
My first impression when I met the team at the JCC was just, they were just open to possibilities. And like, that's always something that I'm looking for in like a partner to work with. I feel like we were working together and like jumping in head first, and it was really fun.
The timing of this installation is incredible. There is a resurgence, people coming back to our JCC because of the impact that we make in the community. With people coming back, we're just thrilled that they're gonna have this colorful, wonderful experience to walk into, to get this positive, uplifting feel when they come back to our JCC, because really that's what we're all about.
And we hope that, you know, the stairwell would be filled with children and with people coming to work out and with people coming to arts and culture events and to just experience the JCC and be together as a community.